Hi, today we'll be making a white cucumber curry. I have topped it up with some mustard roasted. This is a very tasty curry for rice, especially kids, they love it. This is the cucumber that I'll be cooking today. Use the white one, don't use the green small cucumber. Those green ones are used for salads. So this is the cooking one. You have to remove the seeds, and these seeds make a good juice if you like to. Don't throw them away. So this is how I'm cutting the cucumber to be cooked. Since there is no tempering before, I'm going to put all the condiments, all the ingredients, and put some water and boil the cucumber thoroughly. So here goes all my ingredients for the cucumber curry. It's going to be a white milk curry, but we are putting a little bit of condiments and a little bit pepper and chili as well. Adding some water, not too much, just to cook the cucumber. Cucumber is boiled nicely. I'm adding some thick coconut milk. When it's boiling like this, I'm going to off the cooker. In another pan, I'm going to dry roast some mustard seeds. Let it roast a little, no oil, nothing, just. And then when you can hear the noise, you just start smashing it up with a spoon. Once it's done, smash properly, just top it up a curry. This gives a lovely flavor and makes the curry beautiful. A little cool, add some lime juice. That's it. Our curry is ready to be served. Cucumber is used most of the time just for salads, but actually this curry tastes really good. Try it. And until I meet you next in my next video, happy cooking. See you soon. Bye. Hope you enjoy the music as well. This is Rantiki Risina, a famous singer song played by my husband. Bye.